Since y'all finna try to play a brother, you know what I'm saying? We finna play a brother's music. You did.
What a pedophile.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on? I can't trigger word.
What up, y'all? It's Marco, man. Cooking up more dope than the Narcos, man. You already know your nigga from the gun and they can't go, and that's just how it go. You already know.
And I'm Jay Steezo. You know how I flow.
Me and my friend is upset. Okay? Because we feel like if you can't talk shit on your own YouTube channel, then where the hell can you go? Okay? We are speaking, in fact, of this young black man. You know what I'm saying? Many would call him a prophet. For lack of better words, you know what I'm saying?
There's a better word.
We are talking about no one other than Nick Cannon, you know what I'm saying?
All right, Mr. Nickelodeon.
If y'all don't know, you know what I'm saying? Nick Cannon stated some facts about a certain group of people in the world. They didn't kill him, luckily. He's still here. But they definitely got my mans out of all of his networks. They took Wildin' Out off of TV, y'all. This is not a cool. This is not it. I don't even like Wildin' Out, but I like how everybody I see off Instagram and shit end up on there. And they be black. Shit like that. That's what I like. I ain't gonna lie. You hear me? So now y'all fucking up. Not only are y'all blackballing him, but y'all fucking up the opportunity of other black people. That's why I had a problem with it. You know what I'm saying? So, in order to hurry up and get this man his own platform so he can continue to do this and get them people back their jobs, we got to check out one of his songs. You know what I'm saying?
We don't have to. But, you know what I'm saying? A little show support for my boy. You know what I'm saying?
Would you rather us watch a white man?
No.
You want to see some logic? He wants to hear Jesse McCartney, guys.
Hell no, bro. Jesse McCartney.
But no, though, hey, I barely remember Nick Cannon's rap career, you know what I'm saying? That's how fast that shit went. But I also wanted to go back and look at it because he might have been in his bag, you know what I'm saying? He looked kind of like Soulja Boy in this little clip right here, but you know what I'm saying? Let's see what he got, you know what I'm saying? The song is called Gigolo featuring NTSC, whatever that is. Don't look at me. Oh no. Okay, no, the song is called Gigolo NTSC featuring R. Kelly.
You better go going off featuring NTSC. Oh god, this is terrible.
Well, we done made it this far. I mean, you can't turn back now. Until they prove it, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Let's check this
out. Oh, Jesus Christ. Please, stop talking. Play the song, please. Just stop talking, please.
Let's check this
out. Please, you gonna kill us. Kick up the YouTube, fool. Kill Jim. Knees, please, if you ever need a bachelor, remember me, just rock to the melody. Got you in bed with me and thought you would never leave. Wanna name me like A. Marie, you know the chain freeze, wrist be the same degree. Tryna get little mommy in a thing of free, only getting it for free if you came with me. Cause I'm a grown man, I be 2K. If I need a girlfriend, it won't be today. I'm not trying to tryna be your man. Pit bones in my body, rock them body, hotty, rock them like body, dotty. Me and Kel's on the cottage, wanna see you drop it, shout it. Ooh, wee! Tryna lead a club, I'm a kid alone, spilling lots of dough. With a wide body sitting on foes. I'm shining with the fresh, fresh clothes. Always surrounded by so many. I'm a gigolo, always on the go. Every time I turn around, I got another show. In a club with about three in a row. Jump in the six, cause I love it. I'm busy on tour, mind you busy on the floor. I'm filling your heels, them Christian Dior's. Like David Beckham, keep a mean shoe game. But like my favorite records, keep spinning new things. Let my hair grow, cause I was looking for a change. Show they call me the scarecrow, I'm looking for some rain. New biz, there go, here it is, where the show, cause I don't.
Niggas ain't ready.
I ain't just disrespectful.
Niggas don't want him to get back in the booth, G. Niggas don't want
for completely different reasons, didn't you?
Yeah, do that to these niggas out there, boy. That a bag all the way out.
Right now, folks? They done it. They really don't want him to go nowhere near the booth.
I'm trying to tell y'all. Problems,
Jesus.
Crow, fucking me. I need some brain.
If I get a girlfriend, who beat today? Fucking to.
Not on my watch.
Da 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 da. Kick your body, buddy.
Fuck you, why would y'all stop playing with this man, G?
Oh, fuck, bro. What's up with this man, G?
Too far back.
Taco Bell's new grilled cheese burrito is filled with nacho cheese sauce and a delicious three cheese blend.
Oh, yeah. Hey, hey, your dress, I can see your drawers. Hey, G, why the fuck does this nigga cut that fucking jersey in half, G? I'm pissed about that. This man, I don't get it, G. This shit is ridiculous. And with his wig on with the pimp hat. And look at this guy. Look, get a load of this fucking guy.
Pimpin' since pimpin'.
Pimp day, slap back, shorty.
My hair grow cause the studio dress, I can see your drawers. Oh, shorty, just shake and make it round of applause. If you're out of hypnotic, another round at the bar. And when we parking lot pimping, they surrounding the car. No, I'm not trying to be your man. Pimp bones in my body. Rock them, body, hot it. Rock them, I got it, out it. Me and Kels on the cottage. Wanna see you dropping, shorty. Ooh, wee. Trying to lead a club with a groupie. With a groupie. I'm a gigolo, spending lots of dough. You can tell I'm with a wide body sitting on foes.
Maybe till Thursday.
Maybe till Thursday.
Did I ask for the cane? Huh? Did you ask for a coke? Got a fur on my pimp. Go on with Nick, man.
In the six, cause I love it. Mama won't be lead a club, be with us. You don't need your car keys, you won't fit in the bus. And the way you wear your jeans is means to cuss. So you get them on, damn. Big secrets on a throwback chick, hotter than Miss Victim on. It's the type of I'm on. Not picking up the phone, unless you unblock your joint, then put in your code. No, it's the hit when they get in the boat. I'm doing something new with an invisible rope. Oh, the settings on my necklace, them invisible too. When we do what we do, we can't be visible. Boo. The last thing I need is lawsuits. All I did is call you. Initiated first move, showed that I was all you. I'm not trying to be your man. Hip bones in my body. Them body hot it, rock them like got it out it. Me and Kels on the cottage, wanna see you dropping shot. I'm a gigolo, spilling lots of dough. You can tell I'm with a wide body sitting on foes. I'm shining with the fresh, fresh clothes. Always surrounded by so many. I'm a gigolo, always on the go. Every time I turn around, I got another show. In a club with about three in a row. Jump in the six, cause I love it.
Go give me some jumper cables or something, some drink, or some Hennessy or something. Come on. I got it. Don't you worry about it. Ain't you Beyonce's cousin or Lil Kim's brother or something? Hey, excuse me. Let me just. I don't know what I'm going to do.
He's like Lil Kim's brother. Gee. All right, we could have from when I stopped it the first time, it could, the reaction video could have ended right there, to be honest. There was a whole lot of filler.
He needed two more verses. That's all he needed. He just had to. This is back when niggas had three verses to every song. So yeah, this is. And gee, how old is this song? Gee, goddamn, it's only got 5 million views. Well, I guess this has been on Vimeo. Vimeo, I guess.
Right. And then it's Nick Cannon. Don't forget.
Niggas not watching.
And it was not a lot of R. Kelly, so you can't even get mad. You know what I'm saying? It ain't like he was just all in our face around the. He wasn't even around the girls really. You know what I'm saying?
Because they were of age. Look, Chief, this has been a Chris worthy episode, and not only and I'm doing.
Wow.
I couldn't resist. I'm sorry.
And that came from this guy.
Oh fuck. Oh god. That was funny to me. I'm sorry. It was like, you know what I'm saying? When you got an easy kill, you just gotta, you know what I'm saying, get it over.
I don't got nothing else to say. He just took all of they already got R. Kelly in jail. They then canceled Nick Cannon, but let's please keep him alive and well. We need him to dock the Dr. CB documentary. You know what I'm saying? Protect Nick Cannon at all costs. Like this video, please. Comment if you think Nick Cannon should get in the booth or not. You know what I'm saying? I think it's about
spoiler that alert, they don't want him in the booth anymore.
And
subscribe.
Subscribe, y'all.
Give it a thumbs up.
I'd appreciate it.
Tell your friends.